Leah Ash is pregnant. She said so. Could Gaming with Kev be the father? Welcome back to Bloxville. Let's get into the video. Everything you need to know about Leah Ash and Gaming with Kev. Leah Ash, widely known for being a Roblox YouTuber, was born in California, United States of America on Thursday, September 2nd, 1993. She's a skilled gamer and a popular vlogger on her YouTube channel, which she started her YouTube career in 2016, and within a short span was available to gather millions of subscribers. Most of her videos on her channel revolve around Roblox Adopt Me, Royale High, and Roblox Roleplays. She also keeps her fans updated on every passing moment of her life and also uploads different challenges videos as well as makeup content. She also streams live on Mixer and Twitch and has earned more than 70,000 followers on Instagram, who regularly click the like button. She is also a TikTok star and has successfully garnered over a million followers. Gaming with Kev's real name is Kevin Edwards Jr., but he more popularly goes by Gaming with Kev in the community. He is one of the names that surface a lot when talking about experienced players and has been able to make his gaming into a very successful YouTube channel as well, which is on the verge of crossing the 7 million subscriber mark. And that is a very big achievement indeed. If you need any insight about Roblox or how you could master it when you could get it from him, his funny commentary over all his videos make him an exciting artist to watch. If you guys are following him for a long time, you might know that he has a beautiful wife and 3 kids. So if the rumor about him being the father of Leah's child is true, it will not only break Kevin's wife's heart, but also the hearts of his fans.
Explorer? Dora. Okay, queen. Oh, she's already in a trade. Ma'am, I want to trade with the one and only Dora the Explorer.
The pregnancy rumor. There's been a huge rumor going around about this Leah Ash getting pregnant. And there are many videos on YouTube confirming this, but in reality, we think there's not a single statement directly given by Leah herself that could be counted as evidence. We guess it really isn't any of our business to find out at the end of the day, but YouTubers' gossip is still super fun to look into. To investigate whether she is pregnant or not, we needed to look no further than YouTube's views on this matter. We have also been able to get a piece of information through our various sources claiming that Leah, while streaming on her Twitch channel, told her viewers that she is pregnant. However, most of the YouTubers believe that it is just a rumor, and it is nowhere near to be true, as the people talking about Leah's pregnancy have no solid evidence, and their whole belief on the news is based on possibilities. The only news that is totally true and is confirmed to be true is that Leah has taken a break for a while from her YouTube channel, as she has tweeted about it. She did not tell why she was doing that, so the people just connected her tweet as confirmation news of being pregnant too. Now Leah Ash's once blooming channel has ceased to a weird silence. Most fans have resorted to rewatching her older videos. A girl that used to regularly upload videos has not uploaded any for over a month now. This has raised a lot of questions.
On Roblox.
Okay. Oh my gosh.
Oh gosh.
You guys.
Why Gaming with Kev is the father? I personally don't think this rumor is true, as they have never been seen together or even collaborated once. If they were in a secret relationship or something, such news would have made it to the surface until now, as they are both popular YouTubers. If they were ever together outside, they would have been seen by any of their fans. Also, we know that Kevin has a happy family, and if he really is the father, it will merely mean that he has been cheating on his wife with Leah Ash. Similarly, Leah Ash is also dating a fellow YouTuber, Garrett Sutton, more than half her YouTube career. The fellow YouTubers are star-crossed lovers and have been actively seen together in several of their YouTube videos. In short, they both would be cheating at their partners if they are in a secret relationship. This will really create chaos in Leah's as well as Kevin's Leah if the rumor turns out to be the ugly truth.
Oh gosh, Purple Boy's after us and Toilet Paper's after us. Look at this, what?
Might be a prank. Leah Ash's most popular video has been the one where she pulls a hilarious prank on her boyfriend, leaving him stunned and speechless. He could not believe his ears when he heard this. Leah Ash was very creative with this one, and while the fans claim that they know Leah enough to predict her content, definitely did not see this coming. In a simple game of Royale High, which Leah Ash was routinely live streaming, she decided to bring a twist in the game. The twist had many blindsided and caught Garrett off guard. He could not comprehend that Leah Ash was saying. This video was later posted on Leah Ash's YouTube channel titled, I Prank My Boyfriend. She tried to play a trick and tell Garrett that she is pregnant. Oh, the shock it must have been, along with Kevin, to surprise their partners and record their reactions, as Leah has already done this kind of prank. And sorry to say, if this rumor didn't turn out to be a prank, it would just be shocking news for everyone.
It's an item I have not seen in Adopt Me yet. Let me see. Up to 80% off? Okay.
This brings us to the end of our video. I hope you enjoyed it. Hit like if you did, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any of our videos in the future. Also, watch the 2 videos that are on your screen because I'm sure you'll love them. With that, I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.